मी तुम्हाला आता एक कोड स्कॅन करून दाखवतो.
Now I'm going to show you how actual process goes on mobile. Just select your browser. I have selected a browser as an Opera menu in my mobile. And once you have selected that browser, it just links to your website at where we have uploaded all the digital content claimed for the standard first. And we have named this website as a marathichara.in. One of our members has developed this website. He is Suresh Bharti from Ahmednagar. And all the digital contents are in Marathi language, the original Marathi language. And we have posted entity formats of all the poems on that website, videos on that website as well. You can see more on that website as well. Just waiting for that website to open. And where we are going to now download a poem, first poem from the standard first in Marathi language, and just wait for that website. It's just slowly okay, opening the pages, and once all the pages are open, we have to scroll the screen and just search for the poem, first poem that. And you can see that option downloads. Just click on that download option, and you just have to download that poem. It asks you for the way to save this poem. Just click on that save option, and it's just asking the permission to download, and the process starts. Downloading starts. Just minimize that window, and just try to know where downloading has started. I just have downloaded one poem. Just open that poem, and just now you can listen the poem. Very simple.